Where I used to stay, one of the guys who used to stay in the apartment next door to me, he was doing a course in London.
Okay.
And he had to go every 2 weeks once to London for the day. So it was from him, and then I also found out in UK the buses and train fare are amazingly varied.
Okay.
Say for example, today is 1st August. If I go and I book a train journey from my city to London for 20th August, I'll get the ticket for, let's say, like £15 or £20.
Okay.
If I go on 10th August to book a ticket for 20th August, the same ticket will cost me £50 or £60. If I go on 19th or on 20th to try and book the ticket, even though the train is empty, that ticket might cost me £120, £150. So what they also want is people should, they give you that sort of incentive that you plan ahead and book.